The 19th century was a pivotal era for biomedical technologies, marked by significant advancements that laid the groundwork for modern medicine. Here's an extensive look at the history of biomedical technologies during that period. Stethoscope, one of the most iconic medical instruments, the stethoscope, was invented by René Laennec in 1816. This simple yet revolutionary device allowed physicians to listen to the internal sounds of the body, a practice known as auscultation. Laennec's stethoscope was a wooden tube that evolved into the more sophisticated binaural instrument we recognize today, anesthesia. The introduction of anesthesia was another monumental breakthrough. In 1846, William T.G. Morton demonstrated the use of ether as an anesthetic agent during surgery, which greatly reduced patients' suffering and expanded the possibilities for surgical procedures. Antisepsis and germ theory. The concept of antisepsis also emerged in the 19th century. Joseph Lister, influenced by Louis Pasteur's germ theory, began applying carbolic acid to surgical wounds, drastically reducing infections and making surgeries safer. Medical imaging, the discovery of X-rays by Wilhelm Conrad Röntgen in 1895 revolutionized diagnostic medicine by allowing doctors to see inside the body without surgery. This non-invasive technique became an essential tool for medical diagnosis, microscopy, and bacteriology. Improvements in microscope technology enabled the growth of bacteriology. Scientists like Robert Koch and Louis Pasteur identified numerous disease-causing bacteria, leading to better understanding and treatment of infectious diseases. Public health systems. The 19th century also saw the establishment of public health systems. The link between sanitation and health, underscored by the work of John Snow during the 1854 cholera outbreak in London, led to improved urban sanitation and the foundation of modern public health practices. Biomedical engineering. In terms of instrumentation, the 19th century saw engineering influence biomedicine through devices for measuring and imaging, such as X-ray machines, thermocouples, and galvanometers used in biomedical research. These are just a few examples of the many biomedical technologies that emerged in the 19th century. Each innovation contributed to a transformation in healthcare, improving patient outcomes and shaping the future of medical practice. The era was characterized by a blend of scientific curiosity, empirical research, and the beginning of a transition to evidence-based medicine.